I was born in Chicago and then grew up in Door County and came to Milwaukee, and I've always been very drawn to the water, and doing research about the lake has been really meaningful. This degree has been 5 years of the hardest work I didn't even know I was capable of. The Water Technology Accelerator is a joint program between the UWM College of Engineering and the School of Freshwater Sciences. Marcia Silva is the lab manager at the Water Technology Accelerator, and there have been so many times when Marcia has been there for me, both in the successes but also at times when I didn't have success. And I think that's really important that she was able to tell me that I represented our lab even when things didn't work out. Last summer, I interned with Rexnord, and I found that it was such a good fit. I accepted the position with Rexnord in October. It feels so good to finally be at that point where I can take 5 years of education and put it towards something bigger.